The subject is instructed to pinch the tips of the thumb and index finger together. A positive test indicates pathology of the anterior interosseous nerve between the two heads of the pronator muscle.